I'm here with Scott Miller, former Windsor Spitfire, and now, of course, GM of the Essex 73s. He's got some great memories of Eleanor Freeman, known as the Button Lady.
Well, yes, I do. I always called her Mrs. Freeman out of respect, but she picked the name Button Lady up after I was done, I believe, because all the buttons she added to her collection on her jacket. But Eleanor, she's the epitome of a fan for the Windsor Spitfires. All the years that I was there, I don't ever remember looking up in the rush ends there on the rail and not seeing her there. And when you're playing, you could hear unbelievable. But everything she said to you was positive. She never, you'd have a bad shift or make a bad play. She never yelled at you. Just all, go Scotty or go whoever, what nickname she had for everybody. She was just a very positive fan for the Windsor Spitfires for many years after I was done. I don't know when she stopped going to games because of health. I know she still watched it on TV and listened on the radio up till just a couple years ago when her health went bad. But.
And, of course, after the game, you and Porosky would take a little walk over to her place.
Yeah, we used to. She used to let us park in her parking spot out behind the old barn. It was hard to find a place to park without paying, so she'd park here, and we'd go out after the game. Oh, come on in for. She'd have some sandwiches and cookies on the table. Of course, I never wanted to turn down any food. I'd go in, and we'd sit for a while and chat and talk about the game. And she's just a wonderful person. And her husband Charlie was hospitable himself, and a wonderful man himself. She's at hospice now. I wish her well. I was up to see her last week, and it was sad to see her in the state she's in right now. From what she was, such a pleasurable lady. She knew we were there, and I think she was glad to see us.